Hi Aquarius, I'm here to do a reading for you. This reading is just going to focus on matters of the heart, what you need to know at this time. Please be aware that the messages, they may or may not resonate with your situation. So only take the messages if they resonate, okay Aquarius? Also, please excuse any background noise that you may hear. Y'all, let me put some lotion on. I'm so sorry. Let me pause this. Alright Aquarius, so let's see here. Oh, I do see the master at the bottom. This is the devil. I'm getting, I got this ice box where my heart used to be. So I don't know if you have your heart closed off, Aquarius, or someone feels like you closed your heart off to them. Or this could be someone else. Maybe you feel like somebody did this to you. Well, let's see what comes out. Yeah, we have here challenging times. This right here is the Five of Wands. Yeah, this is the Five of Wands. I think we're five of air. Y'all don't get me to lie, y'all. Let me check in this book. I'm sorry, y'all. I have to check. Challenging times. Yeah, this is the Five of Wands. Yep. Valid border is wands. So yeah, I feel like somebody feels like you blocking something. You see how he has this shield up? So either you could have this shield up, Aquarius, or somebody else. Okay, because somebody here wants to keep control of a situation. So this could be you, Aquarius. I feel like you could possibly like feel like the only way you can control something is if you keep your guard up. I'm just getting your guards are up here. Could be dealing with the Leo with the strength card. Yeah, we have here release. This right here is the death card. Scorpio energy. Then we have here number two, which is the High Priestess. And then at the bottom we have here trust, which is the Fool. So you have three major arcana in a four card spread. So this something serious here. Aquarius, I just feel like you don't really want to take a leap of faith. And something that you may have released here. Someone here wants to grow with you. They want success. Someone has you on their mind. Yeah, they could be in the Nine of Swords energy. Excuse me, y'all. Somebody here is like, I'm going to clarify. Let me clarify, y'all. Because I just feel like somebody here is like, please trust me, but I feel like you're listening to your intuition, and your intuition may be telling you not to trust something, to keep your guard up. Let's see here. Here we have here the Page of Cups. You could have a child with this person, but I'm getting that somebody here may come back and try to apologize to you. Yeah, with the Six of Wands, because they want a victory with you. This definitely could be a fire sign, a Leo, Sagittarius, or a Aries. But with the Four of Cups, I feel like you don't want what they have to offer. It's like you're bored with this situation. You no longer want to deal with it. I feel like this was like a burden to you. You're not interested. I'm just getting you're not interested. Yeah, I feel like you're slow to respond. And this is the Fool in reverse. I don't even know why this card is in reverse, because I thought all my cards were in the upright. But I don't think this is a coincidence. You do not want to take a leap of faith. You could have, like, somebody could have texted you. You either didn't respond or you took a long time to respond. Maybe they text you and you still haven't responded yet. Because I feel like you don't want to take a leap of faith in a situation, in a relationship here with the Two of Cups. But somebody wants you. With this Queen of Cups energy here with the Two of Wands, somebody has made a decision that they love you, that they want this situation to grow with you. But I don't feel like you feel the same way, Aquarius. Well, this could be cross watcher. Yeah, we have the High Priestess again, because you know the truth. I feel like you feel something. Somebody here could have harsh communication. They can go from 0 to 100 real quick. Somebody here can be very, very forceful, is what I'm getting here. Somebody here can be very forceful. It's like you don't, I feel like you do not trust this Aquarius. Not at all. You don't want to rehash a situation. Let's see here. Tell me more for Aquarius. Hold on. Okay, so we have here someone is undergoing a spiritual transformation. And I feel like this is you. Maybe you were the type of person where you didn't always listen to your intuition. Like, you could feel something was off about a person. But you wanted to give them the benefit of the doubt with trust here. You took a leap of faith. And you found out, like, no, you were right. You needed to trust yourself. With different pages being here, you and this person don't share the same vision. I feel like you don't. I feel like this person wants what you don't. You're not trying to give this person what they want. So whether this be a relationship with you, it's a no. Maybe you're not even accepting this person's apology because it's like this person could have kept a lot of secrets. The High Priestess is here twice. But this is someone who kept a lot from you. But now they want you to trust them. And you're like, I think not. Yeah, time apart. Distance will help bring clarity. And I definitely feel like you took time apart from someone here. Yeah, put away the computer working. Somebody could be looking you up or looking something up. You could be working a lot, or this person could be. Yeah, we have here friendship. This friendship is leading some more. So this could have something to do with the friendship. Maybe there was a friend. And this person, you just can't trust them. Aquarius, we have here, go slow. Take time to get to know each other. You took time apart with a friend here because this friend could have kept secrets, or you felt like they had some type of ulterior motive. It's like it's something about this person you just do not trust. Maybe you feel like you don't really know who this person is. With go slow, take time to get to know each other. We have here protected. You are safe and divinely guided. We also have here twin flame and fate. This is a divine. Yeah, it says this is a divine counterpart connection. Then we have here this is a destined partnership. Because I feel like whoever this person was, they were meant to come into your life in order for you to learn how to listen to your intuition. Because my take on twin flames is totally different from what other readers think of it is. Like, they be like, oh, my twin this, my twin that. But I feel like a twin is somebody who is a mirror to you, right? This person may be going through traumas and they awaken and they are the catalyst to a spiritual transformation for you. And I feel like the Holy Spirit allows us to have these type of connections so that we can learn how to listen to ourselves, which is God speaking through us. When it comes to different situations, whether it be friendships, partnerships, business relationships, I feel like God always is trying to protect us, right? Through divine guidance. But that guidance comes from within. I feel like you be wanting to try things, right? With passion being here, you will want to try a situation out, do something new. But your intuition could be telling you something and then you'll end up regretting what you did because you didn't listen to yourself. Is what I'm getting here, Aquarius. Okay, this could be any type of relationship here, but we have here not enough. Frustrated in a relationship, lack of confidence, self-sabotage, fear, ego issues, and jealousy. So with not enough, this situation just wasn't enough for you, Aquarius. This could have been a friendship or a relationship. I feel like it had you frustrated. Okay, maybe you felt like you sabotaged it, or somebody could have sabotaged something. Somebody could have some jealousy problems. But then we have here seduction, attraction, flirting, dating, hooking up, temptation, and third party. Then we have here the chaser in a codependent relationship, fear and abandonment issues. Excuse me, so Aquarius, I don't know if this was you chasing someone. Oh, excuse me, y'all. I don't know what's going on with me in this reading. I just keep burping and sneezing and I'm ashy. Y'all, please excuse me, but yeah, I just feel like you were completely frustrated about a situation. This could have been a romantic relationship with seduction being here. I feel like you could have had a night of passion with someone, but I feel like it wasn't enough. Whatever this was, it was like, you were very attracted to this person. You guys flirted. You could have even hooked up. But I feel like you wanted more than that. And maybe you were trying to get that with a chaser. You were trying to get that from somebody who they were clearly showing you. You get what I'm saying? Like, they were clearly showing you, like, who they were, what they wanted, but you weren't listening to yourself. Right? Is what I'm getting here. So this is telling you to trust yourself more here, Aquarius. Yeah, because we have here girl talk, moving on, time with friends, happily single, living in the moment, having fun. Then we have here lightning, sudden change, shocking news, surprise, epiphany, upheaval, and transformation. So maybe you could have did this to somebody. Maybe somebody chasing you. You done moved on. You hooked up with this person. Whatever it may be. But I'm getting that trust yourself. This message for me is you trusting yourself more, Aquarius, when you make decisions. When your inner voice is telling you something, listen. Here we have here a photograph. Looking at your photos, missing you, nostalgia, made new memories. Yeah, somebody may be missing you. It's been too long and I'm lost without you. What am I gonna do? It says, welcoming love, meeting the one, open your heart, getting together, and perfect. Maybe you could be looking at past photos of someone that you were with. Or someone could be looking at photos of you if you're dealing with somebody new. Let's get one more. Yeah, we have here sabotage. Rebuilding, interrogation, repetitive, persistent, working on it. Hammer, and then we have here keys on the ring. Many options, unconventional, string along, one night stand. Yeah. I feel like somebody here could have had a one night stand. This could have been you, Aquarius. And I just feel like you may feel like you sabotaged something. But I feel like this was a way for you to learn, Aquarius. Or maybe this somebody feel like they sabotaged it with you. Maybe this person, like, maybe you had a one-night stand with somebody. And they feel like they sabotaged it by moving too fast. So, I mean, I'm getting that too. But let's see, what's the hidden truth here? I'm also getting that some of you guys may be single, right? And you're engaging in these hookups, but that's not what you really want. I feel like maybe you're trying to get over something by, you know, what's that? I got new rules, I got them. What should we like? Practice makes perfect. I'm still trying to learn this, but it's called New Rules by, I think, Dua Lipa. That song is coming into me. This kind of reminds me of that song. But we have here, my life is not together as it seems. Yeah. And I feel like either you or someone else could be putting on a facade as if their life is all together, that they're happy, but deep down inside, they're wanting more for their life, wanting more in their relationships and their friendships here. Okay. Well, we have here, I know I crossed the line with you. So you may have crossed the line with somebody, or you feel like somebody crossed the line with you. We have here, I knew exactly what I was doing. So whoever what this was, they knew what they were doing, whether this was you or somebody else. And we have here, I know I messed everything up. Yeah, somebody just feel, but I don't, if this is you feeling like this, like I knew what I was doing, I messed everything up, so I crossed the line. This was to helping you to heal, okay? It's time for me to heal now. This is something that was destined to happen to push you into trusting yourself more, listening to your intuition so that you can have successful relationships that will grow, okay? I feel like you could possibly have a fear of letting someone in because I saw the ice box where my heart used to be card, which is the devil card in this deck. It's like you don't really want to get anyone close to your heart. Okay, Aquarius, I'm getting that for you. Like you don't really want to get emotionally tied to anyone because you do not want someone to just, you know, hurt you. You could have been hurt before. So let's see. What does this person want to say to Aquarius? All Aquarius want to say. It could be flipped, okay? But let's see. We have here, I have been so depressed without you. Yeah, somebody here is really depressed without you. So like I'm saying, if this is not you and somebody did this to you, like this person crossed the line with you, they messed things up. This person knew what they were doing, but it was coming from a place of someone having fears. Fears of commitment, fears of, you know, their heart being broken is what I'm getting. Which is why, and this could have been a masculine energy that did this to you, Aquarius. Like, this person knew what they were doing. It's like they sabotaged it themselves by either hooking up with third parties, making you chase them. Or this could be flipped, where you were the one that was doing that. Okay, so that's it. We have here, my happiness is to be near you. Yeah, you will always have a special place in my heart. Yeah, I do. And like I said, this whole situation, Aquarius, I feel like for those who resonate, this was for you to heal, okay, to be able to face these fears. Whether you were on the receiving end of this, I'm getting this betrayal, if you were on the receiving end or you were the one that was doing it, I feel like both parties in some way needed to trust themselves. Like if you were the one who was hurt by this masculine energy, then you knew that this person, like you ignored yourself when it came to this person. So this situation is teaching you to trust yourself more. And if you were the one doing this, then this is for you to recognize that you want more than what you're settling for, which is one night stands and hooking up and, you know, whatever it is. So, yeah, I really hope that these messages help you, Aquarius. If they did, please like, share, and subscribe. I love you, Aquarius. Bye.